Let me tell y'all this motherfucking story about my little badass little cousin, you know what I'm saying? So he came over our house, you know what I'm saying? My mama was gonna babysit him. But his punk ass mama only sent him over our motherfucking house with goddamn one diaper and like two motherfucking wipes. So y'all know the story finna be fucked up. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, you know what I'm saying? He had shitted. But this ain't your average 2-year-old. This little motherfucker is smart. He think he know every goddamn thing. You know what I'm saying? He can talk like a motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? So she changed. He had shitted, so she changed him and shit. So he came back. I think he motherfucking pooted on himself or something. He must have thought he shitted. You know what I'm saying? So he came in the room about 5 minutes after he had changed him. He asked my mom. He's like, "Amy, can you change my diaper?" She was like, "You ain't got no motherfucking diapers and wipes, and your punk ass mama only sent you over here with the bullshit that I just changed you with. I ain't going to the store and spending my motherfucking hard-earned money. You know what I'm saying? So get your bitch ass up out of here." So he left. I said about 5 minutes later, this motherfucker come back. "Amy, can you change my diaper?" She said, "Didn't I just tell your punk ass I'm not going to the store to go get no goddamn diapers and wipes? You need to call your motherfucking mama. Get the fuck out of my room." So he left. I say about 15 minutes later, that punk ass nigga came back.
"Amy, can you change my diaper?"
She said, "What the fuck I just tell you? Just I told you, you ain't got no motherfucking diapers and wipes. You bring your ass back in here next time, I'm going to hit you with this goddamn bell I got." He left. I say about shit, but he waited a little bit this time. I say about 30 minutes. He came back.
"Amy, you got a belt?"
She said, "No, I ain't got no goddamn belt."
He said, "Well, can you change my diaper?"
Moral of the story is, bring your kids goddamn, send your kids to somebody else prepared. Because everybody ain't got fucking money to be doing bullshit for y'all. You feel me? Ooh, why he do that?